My professional career is almost 40 years long now, and I can honestly say that my time here has been the most rewarding time of my life. I can't think of a better place to work.
My family has lived in Asheville for 10 years. We moved here from Maine, and we initially loved this area because of its natural beauty. But it's also just a wonderful, vibrant city. Restaurants pop up everywhere. We've been to incredible cultural events.
Asheville's really kind of a utopic place for me and my son. It offers everything that we love in the outdoors. We love to camp, we love to backpack, we love to kayak, mountain bike. It's like living in heaven here, really.
Living on Christ School's campus to work where you live is pretty special, especially with the 500 acres we have here. My commute to work is 58 steps, literally.
The free housing. I live in a beautiful home on campus, paid for. The food is outstanding.
I really enjoy having access to the dining hall. It's great food. There are always healthy options.
So another perk for being an employee at Christ School is the opportunity for professional development. For example, I'm a JV basketball coach, and I have the opportunity to go to several different conferences with USA Basketball or other programs that are focused on us becoming better coaches.
For me personally, I've had a chance to explore all kinds of interests, be able to travel abroad to Europe with groups of students, and explore, you know, more of my interest in history.
The school gives you space to become the teacher you should be. You have a lot of opportunity to bring your creative gifts to the classroom, to campus life. If you suggest a good idea, you're going to get to be able to give it a try.
I enjoy being a part of the Christ School community because of how welcoming everyone's been since I've been here. I really feel supported. I feel like there's always someone I can go to.
The relationships with the students and the faculty that live here on campus is unlike any other. It's like one big family, and I wouldn't have it any other way.